Hey guys, this is Dr. Hub. In case you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe for updates. Binocular vision and their gradings. So firstly, there are three gradings. Number one being the simultaneous perception. So here in simultaneous perception, there's ability to see two dissimilar objects simultaneously. So we're able to see two dissimilar. So there's a two dissimilar objects. So you're able to see this simultaneously. Next is we move on to the fusion. So second variety will include fusion. So this fusion means the ability to superimpose two incomplete but similar images. So you have an ability to superimpose. So there's an ability to superimpose two incomplete but similar images. So what it means is, say you have a stick figure and then you have a bat in the hand. So when these two come together, this is known as a fusion. Whereas simultaneous perception is, say you have a lion and it goes inside a cage. So this is known as the simultaneous perception. Now we move on to the third variety, that is the third grading. It means stereopsis. The stereopsis, it refers to the depth. So it is ability to perceive depth. Ability to the perception of the depth is stereopsis. To learn and grow daily like this, please do subscribe.